circle time, it's circle time. Get ready for some fun. It's circle time, it's circle time. Come on, everyone. It's circle time, it's circle time. We'll learn our ABCs. It's circle time, it's circle time. And count our one, two, threes. You're so very awesome. And now you're gonna blossom. Let's expand your mind on Mrs. Pixie's circle time.
Hello, friends. Welcome to Circle Time. My name is Mrs. Pixie, and I'm so happy that you're here today. Today is all about the letter I. Now, the letter I is a vowel, so it makes two sounds. It makes the short vowel sound, or I, 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 like an I, I, inchworm. And it also makes the long vowel sound, where it says its name. It says I, like an ice cream, yummy. To help you remember the sounds that the letter I makes, we're going to pretend that our finger is a little inchworm for the short I sound, I, I, inchworm. And for the long vowel sound, we're going to do the sign for the letter I. I, ice cream. Are you ready to sing our letter I song? The letter I makes two sounds, I, 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 and I. The letter I makes two sounds, I, 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 and I. I, I, inchworm, I, ice cream. I, I, inchworm, I, ice cream. The letter I makes two sounds, I, 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 and I. Are you ready to sing the letter I song one more time? The letter I makes two sounds, I, 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 and I. The letter I makes two sounds, I, 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 and I. I, I, inchworm, I, ice cream. I, I, inchworm, I, ice cream. The letter I makes two sounds, I, 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 and I. Great job singing with me. So we know that I, I, inchworm and I, ice cream both start with the letter I. But what other words start with I? Do you think you can guess them if I give you some clues? All right, our next word that starts with I, it's kind of like the word ice cream, but it's when you take water and you freeze it to make a cube shape. And it's very, very cold. It's ice. I, ice starts with the letter I. Ice. It's very cold and it can help keep your drinks cold when it's hot outside. The next word is also very cold and it's a type of house that you can build when it's very cold outside. It's an igloo. I, igloo. Starts with I, igloo. All right, our next word that starts with I is a big green lizard and it starts with the I, I, I sound. It's an iguana. I, I, iguana starts with the letter I, iguana. All right, here's our last word. Okay, so this is a very tropical location and the water, the ocean surrounds it. So it's a piece of land with the ocean all around it. And sometimes there's palm trees and it's definitely not cold there. It's very hot. It's an island. I, island starts with the letter I. Great job helping me find all those words that start with the letter I. Are you ready to sing the letter I song one last time before we say goodbye? The letter I makes two sounds, I, 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 and I. The letter I makes two sounds, I, 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 and I. I, I, inchworm, I, ice cream. Inchworm. Ice cream. The letter I makes two sounds. I. We're going to read our letter I book, all about I. Okay. This is capital I. So here's our big capital I. Put that in our book. This is lowercase I. So here's our smaller lowercase I. The lowercase I has a little dot on top. I is for inchworm. Do you see our inchworm on the pocket chart? It looks like this. And it should be in this area. Where is it? That's right. Our inchworm is right here. Good job. I is for iguana. Iguana. Do you see our iguana? Is this our iguana? No, that's ice cream. What about this? No, that's ice. Is this our iguana? Yes, that's our iguana. I is for igloo. Do you see our igloo? Which one of these is our igloo? Is this our igloo? Or is this our igloo? That's right. Here's our igloo. Igloo. I is for island. Let's see. Do you see our island? That's right. Here's our island. Island. I is for ice. I see two words that start with ice, but which is the right one for this picture? Is it this one or this one? That's right, it's this one. Here's our ice. Last page, I is for ice cream. Let's see. There's our ice cream. Yummy. Here's our ice cream. Great job helping me put the pictures in the book. Now can you help me figure out what starts with I? You can use your inchworm and your ice cream to help you. All right, let's get started. Here's our first word, island. Let's try. Island. That's close, but not quite. What about island? Does that sound right to you? Yes, island starts with the long I sound, so we're going to circle it. What about ice? Ice? Or ice? That's right, ice starts with the long I sound, so we're gonna circle it. What about iguana? Iguana. Does that sound right to you? Yes, that starts with I. That's the short I sound. I'm gonna circle it. What about heart? Let's try our inchworm for the heart. Ready? Art. Let's try the long I sound. Or for this one, do we say heart? Do you remember which letter makes the sound? That's right, it's H. The letter H makes a sound. That's not the letter I, so we're going to cross it out. What about hat? At? At? Hat. What sound does hat start with? That's right. That also starts with a sound. So we're gonna cross that out because that also starts with H. can you try for hippo? Try your I and your I first and see if those work. Let's try that together. I hippo? I hippo? Or hippo? That's right, hippo starts with the sound. So that also starts with H, not I. What about inchworm? What does inchworm start with? Go ahead and try your I and your I. Which one does it start with? That's right. I inchworm starts with the short I sound. So we're gonna circle it. What about ice cream? Does ice cream start with I or I? Does it start with the short I or the long I? What do you think? Let's try it. I ice cream or I ice cream? That's right, we use the long vowel sound for ice cream. So that does start with the letter I. What about igloo? Do we go I igloo or I igloo? What do you think? That's right, we say I igloo. So that also starts with I. Today we're going to learn how to write our capital I and our lowercase I. And to write our capital I, we use this dot to remind us to start on the top of our line. So we start at the top and we go down, then we go top across, bottom across. That's how you write a capital I. All right, so again, we start at the top and we go top, down, top across, bottom across. There's our capital I. So we go top, down, top, across, bottom across. Top, down, top, across, bottom across. Top, down, top, across, bottom across. Great job. So now we only have the dot to help remind us to start at the top of our line. But we do the same thing. We're going to go top, down, top, across, bottom across. 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 Okay, we have one more. Top, down, top, across, bottom across. Great job. So that's how you write a capital I. To write your lowercase I, you start near that middle line and you go down and then you make a dot on top. So middle down, dot on top. 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 Let's try without the tracing lines now. So middle down, dot on top. 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 Great job learning how to write a capital I and a lowercase I. Now let's write some words that start with I. We're going to write iguana, inchworm, and island. So we're going to write the I, G, U, A, N, A, iguana. Gonna write inchworm. I, N, C, H, W, O, R, M, inchworm. Our last word we're going to write today is island. I, S, L, A, N, D.
Today we are going to sort letter sounds again. We are going to sort pictures that start with the letter I and the letter H. To help us remember these sounds, for the letter I, for the short I sound, we're going to use our inchworm move and say I, I, I. For the long I sound, like an ice cream, we're going to use the sign for the letter I and say I, I, I. For the letter H, we say H, H, H into our hand. So we have three different sounds to practice today and three different moves. Are you ready? Let's start with our first picture. It's an inchworm. Do you think inchworm goes with the letter I or the letter H? Let's try our moves together. Let's try our I, I, I move first. I, I, inchworm? Does that sound right to you? Yes, that's why we use our I, I, inchworm move. That starts with the letter I, the short I. I, I, I. All right, what about ice cream? Where do you think that goes? I or H? Let's try our different moves and see what works. We have I, I, ice cream? Or do we say I, ice cream? That's right. Ice cream starts with the long I sound. I, ice cream. Great job. What about hand? Do you think that goes with I or H? Hand. Let's try our moves first. I, I, and? I, and? Or h, h, hand. That's right. Hand starts with the letter H. Great job. What about igloo? Where do you think that goes? I, I, igloo? I, igloo? Or h, h, higloo? What do you think? That's right. Igloo starts with the short I sound. I, I, igloo. Great job. What about heart? Try your three moves and see which one works. Let's try that one together. I, I, eart? I, eart? Or h, h, heart? That's right. Heart starts with the letter H. Great job. What about iguana? Does that go with I or H? What do you think? Did you say I, 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 iguana? That's right. Iguana starts with the short I sound. I, I, iguana. Great job. What about hippo? Where do you think that goes? Hippo? Yes, hippo starts with H. Great job. What about island? Where do you think that goes? Island. That's right, it starts with I. Does it start with the short I? I, I, island? Or the long I? I, island. That's right. Island starts with the long I sound. What about hat? Try your three moves and see what works. Hat. That's right. Hat starts with the letter H. What about ice? Where do you think that goes? Ice. Ice. That's right. It starts with the letter I, the long I. I, ice. Great job. What about horse? Does that go with I or H? Horse. That's right. Horse starts with the letter H. What about house? Our last picture. Where do you think that one goes? Did you say the letter H? House. That's right. Great job. Great job sorting letter sounds with me today. And thank you for coming to Circle Time today. I hope to see you next time. Bye.